Hello friends, I am Varun and in this video I am showing how to wind the armature of DC motor. This is armature of DC motor. It is 3 pole DC armature and this is 3 segment commutator. Then is winding in this way. Start from this position. Take another piece of wire. And winding similarly as take another piece of wire As you can see, there is 6 wires. First of all, remove the insulation from the terminal. Then fixed with each other. Then solder these 3 wires to the commutator 1, 2, 3 segments. So this is final armature. Thanks.